disappointed the street with a drop of almost 18.5% in its net profit. Terracor reported a quarterly loss of 67%, mainly due to an investigation by the Justice Department. Dunder Mifflin posted a 29% decline in profit before tax during financial year with 7%. Even profit declined 15.26% for the third quarter ended September 30. Cospicius Laboratories Limited announced a net profit decline of 28.84% due to the acquisition